Elijah Jr. I am 9 years old. When I was moving from home to home, I felt sad because no one was teaching me to love me. I was 28 pounds. I used to like sneak some dog food and stuff, and I'd eat out of the garbage sometimes because I was like really hungry. Somehow
we'll keep moving on. I had huge bruises and welts and scars from the beatings that I got, switches and extension cords.
My name is Brooke and I'm 7. These are the meds that I've been taking since I was 4. 1, 2, 3.
Lexapro.
Seroquel XR.
Trileptal.
Risperdal.
Clomiphene.
Adderall.
Zoloft. Geodine.
Depakote.
Risperdal.
Seroquel.
Abilify.
11, 12, 13.
Some of them were for ADHD. I'm not ADHD, I'm just naughty. And one was for being bipolar. I am not bipolar at all.
They made me feel as if I had 1,000 bricks on my head.
I gained almost or over 100 pounds.
Just mixing all the medications together, I was just a zombie.
I felt like I was their little guinea pig. They just kept prescribing me with medicine as if I was a lab rat.
They didn't even give me a chance. He's got problems. Let's put him on some drugs.
It's really hard on you being a foster kid. I feel like I have almost disappeared from everybody's point of view.